Yeah. Falling into love hurts just as much as falling out of it. But I'll scrape my knees and scar my shins. I hope you never doubted that I'm down for you. Wanna hit the town, make it loud, be a clown for you. Or maybe we could be a Romeo and Juliet.
Hello everyone, namaste. In today's video, we are going to sketch and draw a world-renowned anime character Goku in Adobe Photoshop. Let's start by sketching the character. Make the sketch as detailed as you can so that later we can trace the lines easily in the software. I have used a regular drawing sheet, a pencil and a micro tip pen to finalize the sketch. After finishing the sketch, take a good photograph and copy it into your PC. Create a new document, set the height and width to 3000 pixels, color mode to RGB and resolution to 300 ppi. Drag the sketch image into your canvas, set the opacity to 30%, then lock the layer. Create a new layer and name it as outline. This layer must be above the sketch layer. Select the pen tool and start to trace the strokes. After you finish drawing a stroke, right click on it and select stroke path. Then select brush and click OK and press delete twice. I have used the hard round brush and the brush size has been set to 5 pixels. After finishing with outlines, create a new layer and name it as color. This should be below the outline layer. In this layer, we are going to fill in the base colors. Simply select the color you want to fill and start to paint with the brush tool. For those who don't have a graphic tablet, you can select the area you want to fill with the pen tool. Then right click on the path, choose make selection and click OK. After that, you can use the paint bucket tool to fill in the color you want into this selection. Now let's proceed with highlights and shadows. Create a new layer and name it as highlights. You can paint the highlights in this layer. Do the same by creating a shadows layer for adding shadows. Once it's done, we can retouch the artwork or add details wherever it's necessary by using other color shades and tools. Good job. Now you can save this finished artwork on your PC in any of the image formats such as JPEG or PNG. You can download this artwork as a wallpaper for your phone or computer device. The download link and Behance project link is given in the description below. Let me know if you have any queries in the comment box. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.